Turns up for the challenge, long jump challenge.
Unless you can find another bit of willow.
Then it commence.
There's a little bit of willow. Marker. We just need to make it look pink.
We need one each.
Put it in there.
Mine.
Have one each. You have this bit of wood. John's a bit of wood. I am an old hairband.
That should be mine. Yeah,
that's mine, old hairband. What are you going to be, Joe? Just a normal hairband. A rapper and a hairband.
Yeah,
a hairband rapper.
It's probably been some skanky horse hair. Shag down, man. Right, that's mine.
That's Joe.
We've got, I'll move Joe.
Alex has got a hair clip.
Oh, an old hair clip, broken one.
There's all our hair products up here.
Yeah, for some reason, there must be loads of whores. There must be loads of whores. With hair.
Who's going to move it then?
We'll just take it in turns and do it in order.
Oh, look, it's already.
First person to Joe.
Someone else has already been. Look, he's a bit of a
clipper. Someone else has already used that.
No, it's rubbish.
Abused.
It's just rubbish.
Do you think the film's been rubbish?
Oh my god, he's still in that position. It must have been bad. You're right, dude.
Oh, such a dead leg.
That sounded fucking loud.
Yeah,
Oh, yeah.
Right. So fast.
In fact, that wedge, man. Fucking hell, how does that even in there? Pegs underneath, you've got to push it down. Back up. That way. So that. Oh my god. How on earth has this happened?
Where I landed.
Yeah.
Where did I land?
You landed? Right.
No, we fucking fart.
Right here.
Where you are now?
Like on this mark, that's where I saw you.
I was with my head, I was worried about the head.
That's where.
Yeah.
That's true.
Happy with that.
Mate, he can't get his bike out, so he can't have another go.
Yeah.
It's hilarious. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't actually. Move the pedal. Hey, you've done it. How was that biking and fucking wedged in the fucking?
With your backbone still round.
How is it then? Yeah, it's not actually that bad.
It's not that bad. It's got a bit of a buckle in it.
Oh my gosh, that was actually fucking hilarious. Don't you think? That was quite funny. That was quite funny. Right, John's going for the next one. See where John flies to. Oh, just before mine that was. Oh, your thing's rubbish, Joe, that is moving.
Just short
yours. It was like here. Your wrapper, right? Just because it's rubbish, wherever it ends up is where you're landing.
To be fair,
it might go that way, or it might go all the way back there.
You moved it that fast. It's like straight
up as fast as I could go. But I forgot about the end.
That was hilarious, brother. That was the. Bro, that noise was just booming. Right, it's my go anyway. Where are you going? It's my go. Someone film, please. Thank you very much. That was the same as mine. We're level, John. We're level, brother.
Levels?
Yeah, we're level. Even Stevens. It's Joe again.
I can't really see how you can get that much further.
You gotta go faster.
Table.
I didn't get to see. I was too busy thinking about
GoPro.
The camera wouldn't I?
A meat in the head. But it's just that land, it's just that. I just don't want to go into the freaking barrier. It's just stopping you from going so fast enough. I reckon.
I can keep it.
This is fun. Anyway. Yeah, I think he is. Oh, that was close, man. That was over.
Right.
It was very close. Very close to Joe. Like, just before, I'd say. The stick goes there.
Well, this is such a long way around.
The stick and the thing. Not a bad hop.
Not a bad hop.
good hopping.
Not the greatest hop though.
Joe's still ahead though.
He is.
It's because he's
You can't really get that much speed off that tunnel, can you?
Fucking hell, bro. You joking? Oh shit. Oh brother. What do you want us to do?
Pull my elbow, one of them.
Pull it. Pull his elbow, brother. Please.
Pull his elbow?
Joking. Yeah, chill, man.
Didn't need the joint.
Yeah, I'll roll one up, mate.
Oh,
where is
that?
Ah, mine's in the van. I'll go and buy some. I better go and buy some. Yeah, please.
Damper. You're making your feet damper, but I did it. It's wet on the floor. Crazy this evening. Crazy tricks. But amazingly green. Amazingly green. That dismount. That was something else. That was a trick in itself. We're going to call it. Is this a song? Oh man. Oh,
yeah, I bet.
Third time lucky, maybe.
Yeah. Third time, you love it.
I'll go straight away.
You want to put something on your seat?
I've got it. Third time lucky, I've done my arse.
Cucumber on your seat.
I've done my knees.
not that time.
Third time is a whole flop.
Yeah. It was like fucking.
They're both pretty decent.
Wipe out, man. No, the first one was that wipe out.
I almost made it. And the second time, I almost made
sitting
it.
Sitting on the frame, it's hilarious.
Do you not often know half decent
friends,
are they?
Alright.
I've taken anal injuries, I think I've done well.
Fair enough.
Taken sign of a good day.
For the team. For the team.
I've already got injuries in my hands.
Bad hands.
Yeah.
It was like fucking.
They're both pretty decent.
Wipe out, man. No, the first one was like wipe out.
I almost made it. And the second time, I almost made
sitting
it.
Sitting on the frame, it's hilarious.
funeral often they were half decent friends, aren't they?
Yeah, right.
I've taken anal injuries, I think I've done work.
Fair enough.
Taken sign of a good day.
For the team. For the team.
I've already got injuries in my hands.
Bad hands.
Yeah. Probably gravel in there somewhere.
And that was through the gloves. You weren't wearing gloves. You need to buy yourself some gloves.
I only went down to the shop.
You need to wear gloves when you ride down to the shop.
I went down to the shop and went bunny up a curve.
You need to put fucking knee pads on, shin pads on,
there body armour,
elbow pads.
Listen, there's an island about this big.
Helmet,
I've gone
full face.
I've caught my back wheel and my bike. It wasn't even like, it was like, it was gone.
Full face, and just to go down the shops in. And you should wrap yourself in bubble wrap.
And some geezer comes along, he goes to give me a hand up, he grabs my hand and almost cried. I was like, oh,
down the shop. You need to wear all that stuff. Well, maybe actually, I reckon you should wear a motorcycle helmet, motorcycle leathers, motorcycle boots, body armour, a liat brace.
I'd be like you, wouldn't I, with all these fucking, look at all this, look. All this fucking padding. Volleyball
pads.
Puff.
Volleyball, mate. You smell of liquor.
Yeah?
Yeah. Well. No. It's not a celebration. Celebration cause. The beer, any beer that is at like within fucking 5 feet of you, you will catch.
This one time, you hit it out of my hand, it done a full flip and I caught it.
Exactly. Yeah, it does. It does. You fucking, that was instinct, bro. Pure instinct. It was just like, oh, beer.
It was
lucky. Yeah, it was the. Yeah, I suppose you love beer. Is that where it was?
No,
that's where it was. Yeah, that's it. Christmas Eve, that is.
You're not allowed to look which way.
No, because then you know where they are.
Yeah.
Because they're not in
there. On which way?
Yeah, I'm going to put that.
It might be in a vlog now, I'm sorry.
Spoiler alert.
I don't edit these things, alright? I don't edit these, he does.
Rock and Trails is at Beep Road. Not in Brocken.
If you're on my Instagram, he likes everything. Yeah, we probably get on with each other now. We talk a lot, like.
Yeah.
It's built a bridge.
It's not what the world expects of you, it's what you give it. I've had people that follow me into garages and stuff like that before, when I've been out doing loads of wheelies and shit, and like coming up to me and saying like you know, that's made my day, like, you know, that like, really amazingly happy to see it.
You know how many keys you sell